All right, me and Dan just fell a tree. Old cedar tree, been here for years. Here's one of the cones we pulled out so far. Got a couple queen cells on it. They must have been wanting to do a little swarming. See if we can pull it. To this, I'll just let them rob it out probably. I feel like old bear over here. I can't get it out good because it's full of honey. Probably won't find the queen in this pile. I don't know how much of this I'm gonna keep. They were working, boy. They got a lot of honey going in there. Honey everywhere.
Yeah, it's everywhere. I can tell. It's dripping all over that box.
That ain't even half of it yet. I'm gonna try to cut up a couple of these and put them in there. Just for them to have drawn comb to be in. I'm gonna take their queen cell also. I don't know if it's salvageable, but I'm gonna take it also and see if I can't get her.
Oh, I got one over here pissed at me.
Get a little ugly with you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to break that chainsaw out again and cut this cedar tree up some more. A lot of pollen and nectar in that one. I'm gonna let them have that one for sure. Good resources to start back over. We'll probably leave this box out here tonight on top of the stump here. Hopefully they'll find their way in. Probably end up, like I said, just letting them rob this out. Make a little bit of big old groan. Bunch of drone sales on that one. I don't know if y'all can get it or not. Yeah, we'll let them rob us out at the house or something. Couple of queen cups there. A lot of nectar and pollen mixed up in there. A lot of old comb. There's one right there. Should have a royal jelly in it. Oh, it was empty. It's gonna be get these girls come out of this stuff. Little holes everywhere.
There's a bunch of them right down there at the bottom of it, right under them leaves. Look at them.
And I found some more holes to come out of. What I'm gonna do next, hopefully take that chainsaw, cut me a couple strips like that, because it goes up about 4 foot hollow, and I think there's about 4 foot strips in there. And they're getting pretty mad at me. how they run it up the stump there, Dan?
Yeah.
I'm hoping that if we can get them to run up. If you want to quit here in a second, you stop here in a second, we can start back up in a minute after I fire that chainsaw up. I know you've had it earlier. Taste it right there. Just touch it. I mean, don't eat it. I'm talking about just touch it with you. Get the liquid off.
Hell yeah.
That's free, isn't it?